With the absence of defending champions Strathmore at the third edition of the East Africa University Games, Ndeje University lifted this year's University Games handball title, having reached the final against Kenya's 2UK. Ndeje booked the final after beating Makerere 42-30 in the semi-final, while 2UK's stunned counterparts Kenyatta University 29-25 in the second semi-final. In the final, Ndeje scored 26 goals and only conceded 17 TUK goals to be crowned champions of the event that attracted more than 10 universities. Kiambogo lifted the ladies' title, meaning that Kenya lost both titles they won in 2016 through Strathmore and MKU. Meanwhile, the Kenya National Handball League season resumes on the 18th of January 2019. As the league went on a break, champions Nairobi Water were in control of the ladies' table with 18 points, having won all of their 9 matches. Serials are second on 16 points, while Ulinzi Sharks settled in third position with 13 points. Dedan Kimathi and Rising Stars sit bottom of the table with 2 points each. Strathmore are leading the men's table with 34 points from 18 matches. Serials and Ulinzi are second and third with 31 and 30 points, while Black Mamba are in fourth place on 27 points. NYS and Dedan Kimathi are at the bottom of the table without a point.